Academy and Alibaba, a 300-level student of the Department of Communication and Language Arts, University of Ibadan. I'm here to brief you on the achievement of the University of Ibadan since its establishment.
The University of Ibadan was established in the year 1948. And it is the oldest and one of the most prestigious Nigerian universities. At 65, the University of Ibadan still possesses the attributes of a standard institution, a serene environment for learning, standard lecture rooms, befitting structures, all stands to ease the stress of students, a bookshop, a radio station, IU qualified lectures, a zoological garden, which is the first zoo in West Africa, a central library, which tends to be the biggest library in Nigeria, the Kennedy King Library, a botanical garden, a teaching hospital where medical students are referred to for practicals, a mini hospital, which students fondly call Jaja. No wonder it is tagged the first and the best. What more can I say? It is indeed the first and the best. Apart from the fact that the University of Ibadan possesses all the aforementioned attributes which makes it stand out, the institution has also produced some great people who have made a name for themselves. People like Wole Soyinka, winner of Nobel Prize in Literature, Chinua Achebe, author of Things Fall Apart, Emeka Anyaoku, former president, former Commonwealth Secretary, Michael Omolola, former president of UNESCO, Adeyeye Afibo, Nigerian historian, the first person to receive a doctoral degree in history, J.P. Clark, Ken Saro-Wiwa, and the host of others. The University of Ibadan is an institution known both home and abroad. It is a great institution patronized by great people, and the students of the institution always stand out in their profession. University of Ibadan, the most charming, friendly, accommodating, and most especially intellectually challenging community. The University of Ibadan will choose the best and leave the rest. The University of Ibadan, the first and the best.
University of Ibadan, the premier university. Long live the University of Ibadan. Rest assured. Thank you.